This video will show you how to subscribe to eNotices and eAlerts, which are important notifications from our credit union. First, hover over Info Center and click eAlert Subscriptions. There are four types of messages to which you can subscribe. The first type of message, an account eNotice, is the electronic version of periodic notices we normally send you by mail. This type of message is helpful if you'd like to access our credit union notices on your mobile device or computer. To subscribe to Account eNotices, click Create New Account eNotice Subscription. Here you have a few different options for how you'd like to receive your account eNotices. By default, your eNotices will be sent to your online banking message center, accessed by clicking this button. Select this option if you would also like us to send you an email notifying you that we've sent an account eNotice to your message center. If you select this option, verify that the email address we have on file is the one to which you'd like your eNotice reminders sent. You can also select to have your account eNotices sent to you via text. To select this option, you'll need to be enrolled in text banking. If you're not already enrolled in text banking, click here to enroll. Lastly, click Add. Here you'll see a message informing you that you have successfully enrolled in Account eNotices. You'll also see your new Account eNotice subscription listed here. To edit any of the Account eNotice options you had selected during enrollment, click Edit. To unsubscribe to Account eNotices and start receiving these notices in the mail again, click Delete. The second type of message, an account balance eAlert, is one you receive when your account balance is above or below a certain amount. This type of message is helpful, for example, when you'd like to be notified that your account balance has fallen below the amount required for a monthly bill to be debited from your account. To subscribe to Account Balance eAlerts, click Create New Account Balance eAlert Subscription. First, select an account for which you'd like to receive Account Balance eAlerts. Next, select the account balances that will prompt an eAlert. For example, if you'd like to be notified when your account balance is above $5,000 because you'd like to put extra funds into a higher earning account, then you would enter $5,000 in the above box. Alternatively, if you need to know when your account balance is below $200 because your account is debited for a monthly utility bill, then you would enter $200 in the below box. Next, select where you'd like to receive your account balance eAlerts. You have a few different options. You can select to have the eAlert sent to your message center without an email reminder or with an email reminder. Alternatively, you can select to have the eAlert sent via email. With this option, the eAlert will display your account balance as it would for any other option, but for security purposes, it will not display any personal identification information other than your 3-digit account suffix. If you select the option to receive an email reminder of your eAlert or to receive the entire eAlert message via email, verify that the email address we have on file is correct. Lastly, click Add. On this page, you'll see a message confirming successful enrollment, and your new subscription will be listed here. The third type of message, an ACH deposit or withdrawal eAlert, is one you receive when an automatic deposit or withdrawal occurs. This type of message is helpful, for example, when you'd like to be notified that your tax refund has been deposited into your account. To subscribe to this type of eAlert, click Create New ACH Deposit or Withdrawal eAlert Subscription. First, select an account for which you'd like to receive ACH eAlerts. For example, if you'd like to be notified whenever your paycheck hits your checking account, then you would select your checking account. Next, select whether you'd like an ACH eAlert for a deposit, a withdrawal, or both. Then select where you'd like to receive your ACH eAlerts. Lastly, click Add. On this page, you'll see a message confirming successful enrollment, and your new subscription will be listed here. The final type of message, a loan due eAlert, is one you receive as a reminder that a loan payment is due. This type of message helps you avoid late fees. To subscribe to this type of eAlert, click Create New Loan Due eAlert Subscription. First, select a loan account for which you'd like to receive loan due eAlerts. Then specify how far in advance of the payment due date you'd like to receive the eAlert. For example, if you'd like to receive a payment reminder a week before your loan payment is due, enter 7. Please note that you can receive reminders no more than 10 days in advance of your payment due date. Next, select where you'd like to receive your loan due eAlerts. Lastly, click Add. On this page, you'll see a message confirming successful enrollment, and your new subscription will be listed here. As you saw in this video, enrolling in eNotices and eAlerts is a quick and simple process that allows you to stay up to date on the latest news about our credit union and your accounts.